welcome back. And I guess I did not die.
Sergeant Beckett, judging by my readings, Alma is very close to you now. You're probably already experiencing symptoms of her proximity, hallucinations, headaches, that kind of thing. You have to resist her.
I don't want her to be near me. Okay, that's not her. I feel safe. I was not expecting that. By resisting her, I probably shouldn't follow her. I'm not a very bright person. She's gonna attack me in here. Aw, it's those guys. Damn it. I gotta face Alma and these guys. My chances are not that good.
Sergeant Beckett, I've been looking over my data. I suspect what happened is that Alma became aware of you when you entered the TAC. Now she's drawn to you. You can even say she covets you. Governor, you're like free pizza at an anime convention. She can smell you. She wants to consume you.
I would have been happy if she said she just wanted to kill me, but I guess consume works too. I gotta fight those little bastards here, so let's get ready for a fight. Probably a bad move. Probably should not have released those things that are trying to kill me. But again, I am not a very bright person, am I? Probably save here. Thanks for joining me, guys.